pretty stoked on these, dude. These ones broke, but homemade soap shoes with the butter bench material. This was the first one I made. This is like a, made out of a sign, just like a street sign, you know, the plastic temporary ones. And then I cut the shoe out and super glued the piece in there. Cause I had a few ideas for like soap shoe tricks. I did one of them though, I'm kind of hyped. It'll be in my next part, so. Basically a hippie jump, soap slide, and then land back on the board. Yeah, and I found a spot for it, and I was just like, dude, I have to see what this like looks like. I can't like not try this. Yo. You met Lucy, right? This is the Lucy headquarters. Not this Lucy. Dude, my brother used to live back here actually, but he moved out like 2 months ago, and then now it's just become like my little cave. Do you remember doing that as a kid? Oh, these are my teeth. You wanna see my teeth? Not a bad grill, right? And one. Yeah, dude, I'm hoping this will be Lucy headquarters. I think I just like saying headquarters. I don't know what that means, but. I feel like I've wanted to start something on my own for a while, just to like have another creative outlet, I guess. I've probably been saying that for like 5 years and I just didn't do anything. And now I finally just like started to actually like doodle and like get in contact with people that can help me make the shirts. And like, I just started like taking the steps to actually doing it, yeah, instead of like procrastinating. I'm working on the shirts, they're not finished, but I actually did finish a studded belt that I'm pretty hyped on. I don't know if anyone else will be hyped on it, but I'm stoked on it. It all kind of started out as like, what's like whack? Like I was like, what do I want to wear, but I'm like too scared to wear. I just like, I want to make that and like really actually just like wear it and be like, why am I scared? But yeah, I want it to be outrageous. Like I want people to be like, that's whack. Like I feel like if someone doesn't think it's whack, you're kind of blowing it. So yeah, it's like Lucy times shorts over pants headquarters.
Chicken's ready, darling.
Shorts over pants started with my friend Willie. We used to live together. We both kind of have the same sense of humor, and we just started making weird like skit videos when we were bored at home alone.
Look at this guy, you look good. I look better, but you look good.
Get over it. Mwah, mwah.
We slowly just started accumulating more wigs and like props, swordfish, a heel. A gat. At one point or another, all these have been used. Horse costume. I was never in like drama class or I don't know. I don't even know where these characters come from, to be honest with you.
Just take your potion, lady.
Ah, potions and lotions, divine emotions. Thank you, child.
I guess I've always been into like messing around with my friends, and then yeah, it just kind of evolved. I don't know. I love to laugh. It's like the best. The product, when you finally watch them, it's probably not even as funny as when we're actually making them. Like that's what's the best part, is just laughing. Like what the fuck are we doing right now? Like why are we making this?
I got the makeup too.
Honestly, we don't really write them. We should, but we'll kind of just have an idea or like a premise, and then we'll meet up and just start kind of like hacking away at it and see what happens.
So first shot like over there in the thing.
Here we are in the lower foothills of the Serengeti.
Oh my God. It's a woolly mammoth fossil. Well, leave that one to the archaeologists. Fucking nerds. Fucking nerds. Little did I know, that was poison ivy. My ass is on fire.
Ah!
So dumb.
Oh. boy, am I famished. Look, a brown-tailed squirrel.
Might be the best one.
That's the circle of life. Tune in next week for another episode of Survivor Man.
That's a wrap.
I don't know, honestly, like, it seems like a skateboarder would have a lot of free time, but I look for spots so much, probably like 4 days a week and drive around all day.
I don't know, the way I skate, I don't have as much free time as I would like to.
Yeah, I usually just lurk with Tom K and go to an area we don't know and just like comb it, just back and forth, like for probably 4 hours. The success rate is very low, to be honest. I feel like we find a lot of spots, but stuff we want to skate, that's way harder. We could find like a good handrail every day, I feel like. But I don't like love skating handrails anymore, so. I mean, I always looked for spots, like even when I lived in San Diego, but like later on, I guess just being on Toy Machine and living in Long Beach, we would like go to like these famous handrails, and I eventually couldn't like keep up with what was being done on like these famous spots, I guess. So during the week, I would just look for like my own type of things to like what I wanted to skate, you know? There was like some sort of like high in that. It's like that, half the fun, you know, like a little treasure hunt.
This thing, what is that? Anything?
Yeah, sick. So you can like ollie up this bank and then skate down the rail at the end. Maybe a line.
I cut all these out.
It's so gnarly.
So thick. Actually kind of sick if it was gone though.
Look. But I don't think they're ever gonna cut this.
I mean, ideally it'd be sick if you just could do nothing to it and like just skate it, but all those have been skated, you know? It's all the stuff that hasn't been waxed or brick rubbed or bondoed that like, that's the only stuff left in LA now that hasn't been like annihilated. Pretty sick, right? Like if you jack that up a little bit more, or is it like a good bump?
Can you get the jack under there?
It's in there, a little bit. It's probably honestly sinking into the dirt more a little bit, you know?
I think it moved like a centimeter.
It did?
Like, see that crack?
Oh yeah, keep going.
It shifted. Oh my God.
But this shit's hard, right?
Just for how high you'd really want it to be fun.
You would need it like this big, right?
Yeah, I'm almost like, might not be the best spot for the car jack. Yeah, fuck this thing. I've been watching a bunch of random shit lately. All sorts of like action sports, whatever you call it. Scootering, blading, biking, just for inspo, honestly. And like spots, because we all hit similar spots. So they'll like hit a spot in a different way or something that's not even possible, like on a skateboard. But it's like the idea is sick. Like, whoa, what if you could do that on a skateboard? They just see it differently. So like maybe it like will spark an idea for me. But yeah, I met up with Devin. Dude, he's super sick. We like became friends through Instagram and we'll just like talk, and he sent me a couple spots and I've actually gone and checked him out. They've been like a little too gnarly, some of them. He like really likes roofs, so we'll like look at roofs together, but he's so much gnarlier in the roof game than I am. Because I've watched skating my whole life, so it's kind of nice to look at other people who are into a similar thing but different and see how they view it. And then you can pick apart what they do and like come up with a trick through what they do.
That was sick.
Oh,
my god.
Skating with Jordan is, it's fun because he knows exactly what he wants to do because he's been driving around all week looking for it. However, it's not spontaneous. Like the spot, you gotta rub brick it, lacquer it, cement something, you know, take it out to the steak dinner. For the most part, full day to get the spot ready. Yeah, normally his spots, I laugh at first. They're ridiculous.
Second time back, of course. Hopefully, there's not a third. A little ollie over the guardrail, slap a tail slide into this thing, fakey.
Dude, he's got it. Yeah. Yeah. All randomly. No battle.
Yo, yo, what the fuck?
Wow. What the hell? What are you on, zero now?
Man, I was like mentally prepared to try it for like 4 hours.
Yeah, you're not doing that again.
Honestly, it was kind of sick that you touched back.
Yeah.
I didn't have enough warm up to film.
Wow. Those are good. No fucking way.
So that's what it feels like to not battle trick.
Yeah, that's what it feels like to be like Mickey Papa. What the hell?
Sick. Yeah, what's the next spot?
Dude, who thought of this to rob places? That is genius. Give me all the money. Get the hell out of here. Do you have a pantyhose on your head? He like rolled up to the meetup spot, like, you guys ready? They're like, you couldn't have just worn like sunglasses or something?